Hello friends, this is Lahu Jadhav, welcomes you on behalf of IAS Mind Maps Innovating IAS Preparations. Friends, before we begin, please subscribe to our YouTube channel IAS Mind Maps and don't forget to ring the bell for latest updates and notifications. Friends, we are also on Facebook and Telegram. Friend, this is about me. I have graduated in Electronics Engineering. I have worked with Infosys Limited and appeared for interview in 2016 and secured 279 marks in Sociology Optional. Friends, in previous discussion, we have discussed what is poverty and what is development. So friends, we have started with the topic of poverty and development issues. This is subtopic of Indian Society GS1 syllabus. So in poverty, we have discussed what is meant by poverty, that is lack of basic needs. In that, we have discussed various multidimensional aspects of poverty, like social, economical, political, and we have seen the types of poverty, like relative and absolute poverty. After discussing that, we have discussed the development. What is meant by development? How development is very multidimensional development is very crucial for a overall development of a nation. So friends, like poverty, development is also a very multidimensional phenomenon. Please visit our previous videos by clicking on this link, or you can find this link in the description section. Friends, in today's session, we are going to discuss the relationship between poverty and development. Poverty and development, both are very interlinked to each other. Now we are going to discuss how they are interlinked. So growth is one of the aspects of development. The difference between growth and development is that growth is very quantitative phenomenon, and development is qualitative. So growth is one of the aspects of development, and development is a very umbrella or comprehensive term. So this is a basically, suppose if this is a development, then this is a growth. So this is the relation between growth and development. So friends, if you are having the growth, then that doesn't mean that we are going to have the development. Suppose if there is inadequate development, then that will going to lead to the inequality, and that inequality will going to lead to the poverty, and this poverty again will going to reinforce and will lead to inadequate development. That is, poverty and development are form a vicious cycle. So that means, suppose if we are having poverty, so that poverty could be in different aspect, like economic poverty, social poverty, political poverty, or ethical poverty. So friend, these are the various dimensions of poverty. Then development. So in development, again, the development could be economic development, social development, political development, environmental development, etc. So friends, if there is a poverty in a society, that will going to lead to inadequate development. So that inadequate development in all those areas will again going to lead to the poverty. So in this way, friends, this form a vicious cycle, and both reinforce each other. So after discussing this, the basic concept of poverty and development relationship, now friends, now let us discuss in Indian context how they are interrelated. Friend, in India, if you look at the map of India carefully, now this is the region, Jharkhand, Bihar, again in the Orissa, the districts of Koraput, again in the northern Karnataka region, and in the Rajasthan, also eastern Rajasthan. So in India, those were the regions, friends, comes under the drought prone regions. So there is poverty and inadequate development. So friends, this shows that poverty and inadequate development, they have positive correlation. That means if there is a poverty, then there is a inadequate development, and that inadequate development will be in a different aspect like social, economical, political. So if there is an inadequate development, that means there is lack of governance, there is lack of good governance, and there is lack of basic facilities also, like road transportation, basic infrastructure needed for a dignified life. So friends, poverty is not only about the basic needs, poverty is about the dignity. That is the it is a violation of fundamental rights, article 21. So friends, poverty is a very evolving concept, and along with the development also. So the government of India and the international organization taking, like United Nations, taking various initiatives, like recently they have passed sustainable development goal. So one of the goal of sustainable development is to eradicate poverty from the global map. So friends, poverty is not only the problem or issues in India, but it is a problem of humanity or in the overall globe, right? So this is the relation, basically relation between poverty and development. So friends, in this series we are going to continue with the problems of Indian society. Thank you so much for listening IS Mind Maps. See you soon.